did Prince William and Kate Middleton just disrespect Meghan Markle on Instagram? They have literally thousands of photos to choose from, so why did Prince William and Kate Middleton choose that one to post on Instagram? Royal fans are all in tizzy over the perceived slight of Prince William and Prince Harry ignoring each other at Easter Sunday church services last weekend. From looking at photos of the events and hearing firsthand accounts, you'd think the two were strangers, not brothers. Their actions aren't really helping lay the royal feud rumors to rest. But their body language at Easter is nothing compared to the Instagram post that at Kensington Royal shared to commemorate Queen Elizabeth's 93rd birthday on that same day. Why was the Instagram photo so controversial? At first glance, it appears that the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge chose a perfectly acceptable photograph of themselves standing with the Queen. But take a closer look and you'll notice something very intriguing about the image. The shot in question is from the 2016 Trooping the Colour Parade, which is a celebration for the monarch's birthday, too. But royal fans couldn't help but point out that the shot they chose did not include Meghan Markle, who didn't even meet Prince Harry until the next month. Not only that, but in the image, Prince Harry's face is partially hidden by Prince William. The caption says, "Wishing a very happy 93rd birthday to Her Majesty the Queen." What did fans say about the photo? Even if their methods are subtle, many Instagram followers immediately picked up on the hidden aggression behind the choice of image. One person commented, "Interesting how hashtag Kensington Royal choose a photo without Meghan in it." Another said, "Interesting choice of photo. Almost like you looking for trouble." Is there not enough rumors and speculation going around? Why add fuel to the fire? Finally, a third questioned, "Oh dear, methinks someone is missing from the photo, hashtag royal underscore passive underscore aggressive." Is there a royal feud between Prince William and Prince Harry? Whether the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge were intentionally dissing the Duke and Duchess of Sussex by posting this specific photo is almost beside the point. There's now enough evidence to conclude that things have changed between the brothers, for the worse. Some royal sources claim that Prince William and Prince Harry grew apart because their lives are on different trajectories, with William gearing up to assume the throne while Harry forges his own path in adulthood. But others claim the tension runs deeper and that Meghan Markle may be directly or indirectly to blame. For example, it's widely believed that Prince William warned his little brother not to rush into marriage and that Prince Harry took the criticism harshly. He also considered it a personal attack against Meghan Markle, who he feels very protective toward. What will happen to their relationship in the future? Now that the Duke and Duchess of Sussex moved their home base to Frogmore Cottage, or even Africa? Royal experts are predicting a bit of cooling off and perhaps a reconciliation in the near future. After all, Prince William and Prince Harry are brothers, and they used to be so close. Some time and distance might be all they need.